There is a light at the end of the tunnel. Is it right? I would say yes. Provided if we are willingness to go, continue our journey till the end of the tunnel. For example, if you want to achieve something in your life, and after so much struggle or putting efforts, sometimes our goal is not that much visible, but there is a time when we continue our journey, the result will come. The goal will be visible, provided we should not stop our journey in between. Provided if we have willingness, if we have that desire to achieve the target, whatever happen in between, whatever obstacles are coming, whatever difficulties are coming, we have to deal with those situations and move ahead in our life. Then only we'll get the result. And that is the light for which we are struggling, for which we are striving to reach to that light. That light is nothing but success in our life, whatever goal we have in our life. So that journey is very important. You have to continue to put efforts. Whatever is happening, sometimes situation would be in your control, sometimes it would be beyond your control. So when things are in your control, obviously you will go with flow. But the real challenge is when situation is against you. You have to little bit modify your way, your direction of moving the towards that journey, but your goal should not be changed. Then only at the end of the tunnel, or at the end of the journey, you will get that success, that light what we are talking about. Thank you so much for watching, friends.